My name is Austin Phillip and I'm 15 years old and I love cricket. When I was 6 years old, I had my first cochlear implant that made a huge difference in my life.
Before he got his first implant, it was really hard. It was non-stop talking to him, but we wouldn't get anything back from him, and his understanding also was very slow.
When I had the implants, it has improved my life, because when I didn't have the implants, I couldn't speak much, and I was like really shy, and I used to get really tired from coming back from school, but now I'm like full of energy and stuff.
It's finally like something clicked and like the lights just turned on, and he started making sense of the world and he started to communicate and pick up words. So that was a big change in Austin after he had his first implant. Cricket's played a huge role in Austin's life. Most of his therapy was done through cricket. So he was taught action words through cricket, descriptive words through cricket. So we'd have pictures of cricket players doing different actions, and basically language was taught through cricket, and it all made more sense to him when cricket was involved.
So down here,
yeah.
And then pick up, up.
Isn't it fantastic to live at an age where we have technology that can do that? When he's wearing his implants, he's like any other teenage boy. He's got great dreams and great aspirations. I think if he really applies himself, his hearing impairment won't make any difference whatsoever.
Cricket's more than a sport to me. It has helped me learn new words. It has helped me growing up. It's also helped me with my speech for my future.
Cochlear implants is the great technology that gave Austin access to sounds, and we see cricket as the tool that helped him to add meaning to those sounds.
Like any parent, you know, you want your children to be happy. You were frustrated in the beginning, and then, you know, after Cochlear started working for him, it made a lot of happiness in our family.
I call Austin a little fighter and a little hero. To see him being out there enjoying doing what he loves and having great time with his friends, it's a great feeling.
My dream is to be the first deaf person with implants to play cricket for Australia.